English king many long years ago. Ruled his land with an iron hand, though his morals weak and low. He loved to hunt the royal stag that lived in the royal wood. But better than it, he loved to sit and pound the royal pud. He was dirty and lousy and full of fleas, terrible to hung down to his knees. God bless the bastard king of England. The queen of Spain was an amorous jane, lascivious wench was she. She loved to fool with the bastard tool so far across the sea. She sent a special letter by special messenger to ask the king if he would spend a night or two with her. He was wild and woolly and full of fleas, he had his women by twos and threes. God save the bastard king of England. Philip of France, he heard of this, he summoned royal court. For she loved my rival more because my tool is short. His ministerial council said it was a grave of court. King Philip said, God strike me dead, I'll fix this royal cunt. He sent the Duke of Sympathies out to give the queen a dose with a clap. Give to the bastard king of England. When the bastard king he heard of this, all fair in England's walls, took the note by his hairy growth, he'd have the Frenchman fall. So he offered half his kingdom and a piece of the queen or tip to any man with a canny span who diddled the king of France. A volunteer is soon was found, her size and prizes are well renowned. Farewell, the bastard king of England. And the royal Duke of Buttock betook himself to France, for he was a faggot, so King Philip dropped his pants. But at the crucial moment, now here's the best of all, as Philip left, the Duke spiked up and seized the Frenchman's ball. Around his dome he took the thong, they jumped on his horse and dragged him along, back to the bastard king of England. But when he reached fair England's shores, he fainted on the floor. On the ride, King Philip cried, stretched out six times more. The maid from all the countryside, they gathered in the town. They took one look at the Frenchman's crook, and he denounced the royal crown. They set King Philip upon the throne, his scepter was his royal bone. Farewell, the bastard king of England. He was dirty and lousy and full of fleas, his terrible.